Dear colleagues, dear friends, the European Day is a very special landmark in the European landscape. It symbolizes to us, the European citizens, the set of common values and the exceptional mode of cooperation that we all together follow, writing each new chapter in European history. Thinking about the Europe Day this year, there are two words that come into my mind. They are hope and trust. Hope that we will restart soon our normal lives, and trust that with our common efforts, the EU nations will overcome the economic downturn and will set Europe again on the path of prosperity. This is why today is more important than ever to show that United Europe is not just a political slogan. Our agency is in the heart of building the digital future of Europe, and it is shaping the new chapter in the European history. Through our daily work, we are adding modernity and innovation, strength and security. We are doing this jointly with our stakeholders all over Europe, with European institutions, with one common goal: to make Europe stronger and to demonstrate one of the fundamental values on which it has been built, solidarity. Dear colleagues and friends, I wish us a very happy Europe Day 2021, and I'm hopeful that on top of the additional digital merits extended into our daily lives during this and the previous year, we will soon be able to celebrate this day both physically or digitally, in whatever format we prefer, because being European citizens, we much so like to have the freedom of choice. Happy Europe Day!